All right, so we have the following reaction at equilibrium. We see the double arrow, and we see that the delta H value is a negative, meaning this is exothermic, heat is released.